Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Kind of Life. Welcome to the channel. What we have here is a go-kart by XJD. For your very own, and for more information, be sure to check out the link in the description below. That's right, folks. This here is the 12-volt XJD go-kart for kids ages 3 and up. Now, with 12-volt, that means you can get up to 5 miles an hour, so it's fairly quick. Overall, I gotta say, it's a very nice-looking design. Love the entire appearance. Well, now, they do come in two different colors. You can get this in red or white, so you got two options. Now, I gotta say, this thing is advertised as a drift go-kart, so we'll give that a go and see if that can actually happen. It might, because it does have two pedals. You got an accelerator and a brake pedal, so you can go ahead and play around with those settings. One great thing I love about this is you can actually adjust this. You can go ahead and make it shorter or longer, depending on how tall or short your child is. So we do have this on the longest setting, so this is how it looks at full form. Before we do get started, I do want to talk about how this thing arrived. I gotta say, it was very well packaged, and the assembly process was even easier, mainly because it has minimal pieces. Most of it's already built. It's probably one of the easiest ride-ons I ever put together. So with that being said, let's go ahead and dive right in and show you guys some of the features, and then take it for a go to give you guys an idea of what this thing is all about. All right, so let's go ahead and take a closer look at the go-kart. As mentioned, you got two pedals on this. You got accelerator and brake. I forgot which one's which, but you do got both of them. So go ahead and use those at your own leisure. Now, we're gonna go ahead and turn this on. You got your start stop button. So all your settings options are right here. Start this up. So you do have to hold it. It does have a speaker built in. You can hear the engine revving up there. Now, a few buttons on here, the horn. Got two different speed settings, fast and slow. Go ahead and adjust that. Mode, so you can go ahead and do Bluetooth, play your own music on this, or connect your USB, so you got all those options. Your charger port plugs in right there, super easy to figure out. Forward, back, and that controls the volume and the music that you're playing. So you can make it louder or quieter. And then forward and reverse is controlled just like that. So you can go ahead and adjust it accordingly. Now the middle button also controls the headlight, so you can go ahead and turn it on or off. You can see the light up. So you got a long LED light on the front. Kind of hard to see because it's very bright right now, but this entire thing is lit. And then you also got tail lights on this. I love the way this looks. Got like an indie look on the back of this. So LEDs lit up back there. You also got a nice little wing on this. Gives you more of a racing perspective. Your seat with your seat belt. Steering wheel, fairly easy to use. And you got some buttons on here that are just dummy buttons. They don't work, it's just for show. Now this also comes with a wireless controller right here. You can go ahead and control it remotely. So if you want to override your child's setting, or you just want to have some fun with like a remote control car, you got this too. Forward, back, speed setting. So you can go ahead and adjust your speed. Mode to connect, park, that's like a hard pause. It'll stop everything that the car is doing so you can override it. And your left and right. And then, yeah, that's pretty much what this go-kart is all about. So let's go ahead and take this outside and show you guys how this thing performs.
All right, so we got my six-year-old on this. How's it feel? You like it? Oh, it's on. All right, let's see what you got. A little bump there. Oh, it's pretty quick. You like it? It's fast, huh? You think we could drift this, or is there a lot of grip?
I think it is a lot of grip.
A lot of grip right now? Let's see if we can change that. Have fun. Go ahead. No, it's not going to drift yet. I think we got to bald up those tires a little bit. How's it on bumps? Yeah. How's it on bumps?
Not that good because it's really loud.
Loud and bumpy?
Yeah. It's gonna destroy the car.
Oh yeah, we don't want to do that. Trying to reverse out of here.
That's the slow setting?
Yeah.
Oh, that's really slow.
This is the fast.
Hey, I can hear that winding up. How's it do on grass? Do you think it'll ride it on the grass?
Yeah.
Let's see. Let's try it. Probably just as fun, right? Just as fun as using it?
It feels like a RC car.
RC car? Well, there you folks have it, the ride on by XJD. If you guys have any questions, ask this guy down below. Otherwise, thanks for watching, guys.
Bye-bye.